So I was trying to set up the stream on YouTube and watch me work. And everything seems to be working just fine. So I'll do two portraits, 2 hours. Starting now, maybe just in a second. Done. Shared it on Instagram. Okay, let's start. Hey, Khaled, how are you? Okay, maybe I need to change the music. All right, here we go. Much fucking oh yeah, thanks. I kind of stopped drawing the past week. I was kind of really, really bored. So I decided to go back and finish the sketches I did last year. I have, I think, three or four that are put in the to-do later list. So I decided to work on them and finish them. Give myself some, what do you call it, like, feeling of achievement. Yeah, I understand you, man. Okay, so first step is this sketch. Next. We will find out. She's a fashion model. Hey, thanks, Steady Fat Cat. Sorry for the late response. I'm trying to keep up with the tabs. Maybe I should keep YouTube up here. Okay. Lilin Dandy, thanks for the follow. And Just Honest, thanks. Or Josh. Josh Honest. Well, thanks for the follow, man. Hey, it's Corp 2. Hey, thanks, Zjiku. It is if you go to my Twitch info section, you can download similar set. Hey, the book and all. Welcome. It's just a. It's a hard edge brush with the texture, maybe? A little bit of texture. Hey, thanks for the follow, Zejiku. So yeah, the set you can download is different from the one I'm using. But you can find similar brushes. I just got bored from that one. I have been using it for a very long time, so I switched to this set. But I like to paint with the hard edge brushes, so I found the ones I like, and so yeah, these two are like my primary brushes. All right, first one is done. Hey, Bristus. Hey, China, welcome to the stream. Hey, how's it? All is good, China. Got really bored last week, kind of stopped drawing. Went back to playing some Dota after, I don't know, 3 months. I know. I played with a good team the other day, and we joined forces. So I think I'm back to the addiction. Hey, that's awesome. Yeah, I will be streaming more, I think, in the future. I started working on a couple of things, so I just need to take some time to figure out the next things I need to work on. Okay, I'm just looking through my images and see if I can find. Okay, we'll do another one for the same model. Only Dota, to be honest. I'm invested. Every time I come across a game that I kind of want to play, I end up watching it on Twitch. Any game that requires a lot of time to master, I don't know. If it's a competitive multiplayer, then I fear that I will be addicted to it, so I keep it aside. But there are a couple of games that I'm looking forward to. Most of them are going to come next year. Yeah, Hazem. I know. Usually it's like lack of movies. When I feel that I'm burnt out, I like go and watch movies. But I was thinking of maybe reserving one day a week where I like don't switch on my PC and just I don't know, read books for a change. I have a lot of books that I need to finish. I'm not sure if I have the willpower to do that. Beyond Good and Evil and Cyberpunk. I think I will watch those two games on Twitch. I'm hyped for Death Stranding. Like that's a game that I feel I want to try myself. rather than watch someone else's experience. Yeah, maybe I'm more excited for the concept art once it's released for Cyberpunk. Let's be honest, it'll be Witcher in a Cyberpunk setting. Okay, let's start. The Death Stranding, yeah. Okay, here we go. I was watching theories regarding the game. It's actually pretty insane if you follow some of these crazy theories about it. Since the game already started, according to Kojima. Amazon in the future, yeah. I was watching the what do you call it? Silent Hills connection to Death Stranding. I think it might be that the game is not cancelled and that this is actually Silent Hills. That'd be insane, but he did it in the past, so. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. Go and watch some of these videos on YouTube. There are lots of coincidences and hints toward that theory. That depends if they actually stop working together. Because that would be the ultimate ultimate play from his side. Convince everyone that they stopped working together, started a new studio, teamed up with Sony. So no one is gonna look for Silent Hill's connection. But from the PT playthrough, he hints a lot, like there are a lot of hints towards that connection. Maybe he just carried on all the ideas from Silent Hill to this game. That could be it. That could explain all the similarities. Yeah, pretty amazing movie. What do you think of the ending? Ex machina, machina, machina. I liked it as well. Oh yeah, you should watch it, Khaled. It's really, really cool. Hey, Astronomy. Welcome to the stream. Okay. Hey Tina, favorite classical artist? Damn, man, I'm really bad with names. Let me try and remember. Caravaggio, what did he do? Let me pause the timer. Caravaggio. Nah. Remember the name, so let's see if I can find it up there. I think I'm just gonna throw out the things I like. I think Michelangelo, the sculptures he did, especially the Madonna and Jesus, that's extremely epic. There is another one. Let's see. There's the one. Ecstasy of Saint Teresa. Who did that? This is the artist I'm looking for. Oh yeah, Bernini, yeah, that's the one. Bernini. Yeah, I think Bernini is there on the top of the list. Time to animate. Welcome. Okay, back to this. Okay, here we go. Switch to the hard brush. Thank you. It's expensive. Yeah, it is. It's not cheap. Fenrira and Clockworth, thanks for the follow. Okay, only 6 minutes left. Hey, I'm good. How are you? Long time. ZBrush? Not at all. Didn't touch, haven't touched the program in so long. I was thinking of what I want to do the past week, and I decided to finish the sketches I did last year. Yeah, I kind of felt it's not fair to start working on new stuff when I have a lot of things that are put on hold. Alright, so let's see, two portraits, 2 hours. Save it. So this is what I started working on yesterday. I was just doing like the base rendering. I will continue working on it on stream, but I need to collect some textures first. So I will start piece by piece. I will finish like the building in front, and then move to the background. Once the background is done, then I'll move to the characters. So I'm not sure about the style. It all depends on the textures, so maybe not so realistic, but we'll see. Hey, Maya. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, I mean, at the end it will be a little bit stylized. So this is what I decided to start on. This is another one. So this is the next. I think I gave up on this one because of the background, so we'll see. I have to go and figure out what I need to do with the background. Design the weapons. Is enough to hold it, yeah. Let me. I think you've seen the sketch. So this is the sketch with the flat colors. So yeah, like there are a lot. There's a lot of details here. I have to render all these people. Maybe even more. Because it's a little bit empty in the background. Sorry. So yeah, and what else? Yeah, I started the sketches last stream. Where did I keep them? Yeah, this one. So the plan is to finish these and then turn them to pins or stickers. I started working on them on this one. But I was like leaning a lot toward realism. So I want to try again and keep it like more cartoony. Yeah, most probably stickers. It depends on how complicated the shapes are. Because I need to ink it, color it, then see if the design works for a pin and see how much it will cost. What else? I have a lot of things on hold. Oh yeah, I have this one. Totally forgot about it. Part one, part two. Oh yeah, this one. Oh yeah, I shared them on Instagram. So I have this one to finish as well. This one is gonna be challenging. So let's see if I can finish this one in a week, and then I'll do this. I need more environment concepts in my portfolio. Yeah, definitely. Photo bash. Yeah, this is gonna be photo bash, and this one as well. Not for these. This is gonna be more like a test, style test. I have a style in mind, I want to try it. Close this. Maybe for the bashing for the background, the rest is gonna be painted. This one is gonna be similar to the one I did last year. I want it to look like it's a screenshot from a game. So especially that I'm writing the story for the White Witch, so I have a little bit of like more ideas to try. Like, I know a little bit more about the world now. So yeah, so 1 week to finish this one, okay guys? If I start to work without deadline, I will never finish it. weird coloring. What for this one? Yeah, I'm not the best in doing environment art. I think I added a lot more bloom than necessary. Anyway, I have the 3D setup for this one, so I just need to collect the textures and start. Lazy, I know. It hides all the unnecessary, let's say, areas that I didn't render well. Alright, guys, this is it for now. I have to go work on a commission. And maybe if I collected enough textures, I will jump back and work on this. She'll be photo bashing for a couple of days. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Until next time. Hey, thanks, mate. Until next time, guys. See ya.